We are collaborating with Stryker, who is a very important medical design company. It's an honor to have them working with us. The benefit is working with an industry sponsor, understanding how they work, understanding better about their needs, their expectations, the quality of work and output that needs to go into the concepts that they develop.
A project like this is really research for us to think a little differently about what our products and services might be in the future.
Working with students is always a learning experience, especially when it comes to the design process.
Stryker came in and gave us this initial presentation, sort of splitting up the home healthcare medical field into different segments, and as groups we chose which of those areas we'd like to pursue.
Students start by ideating very open-ended possible solutions. The ones that have more potential, they turn into concepts. They sketch, they mock them up, they test them, they refine them.
For our project, we are looking at pneumonia, home healthcare, and specifically a postural drainage device. So you're able to recover a little bit more quickly from something like pneumonia and hopefully are more comfortable throughout that recovery process.
The problem we're trying to solve is recovery for people with lower body injuries. We're creating a mattress pad that people could bring into their homes where different sections would inflate and give support and ease pressure.
We are working on chronic diseases, specifically kidney failure disease. My group is designing a chair. The users for it are specifically dialysis patients. The key features of the chairs is that it focuses on comfort and adaptability.
The way that we set up this class was a little bit unique. We combined not only different disciplines, you know, in this case graphic design and industrial design, but we also combined graduate and undergraduate students.
When you're working with graduate students or students in other majors, you just get a really diverse skill set so people can emphasize their different strengths and work together to create things that you probably would not be able to do if it was just you working on a project.
There has been a continuous amount of work in terms of creating empathy so that students can really understand what they are trying to solve.
We went on a visit as a group to a dialysis center. We were free there to talk to the nurses, the patients. Having them become part of the conversation was just really, really, really nice.
Working with a major player like Stryker has been a little bit intimidating, but it's also been really nice because they've given me experience of how do I work with these kinds of companies? How do I work with a client? How do I give them what they want while also showing them something that they might not necessarily have thought of in the first place?
So it's been pretty incredible to, at each stage of our process, get guidance from an expert like Stryker and to be working towards a real client, someone who has a stake in what we're producing. That's been an incredible experience.